Lord Sakai, you're back.
Taka, Yarikawa has a fighting chance because of our efforts. You should be proud.
I am, my lord. But the Mongols are growing restless outside.
We showed them Yarikawa won't surrender. Now they want payback.
Will they attack tonight?
Unlikely. They'll give us a sleepless night, then attack tomorrow, when we're exhausted. Get some rest while you can.
I almost forgot. Yuna is in the keep. She wants you to meet her there.
Thank you, Tucker.
Try harder. Your life depends on it.
Lord Sakai.
Awake too.
I killed the samurai. What chance do a bunch of farmers have?
We have to try.
I think you need this more than me. Kenji spent the rest of the day wearing one sandal.
This is terrible.
My mother loved it. Used to drink it like water. She gets so mad when she ran out. Yelled at us. Where's my tea?
Sounds like a demanding woman.
She broke Taka's arm when he was 6. I took him away. Ran as far from her as we could get. We heard they found her a month later. Face down in the street.
You were brave to protect your brother. Sometimes our only choice is to walk away from everything we know.
Yuna!
Jin, this is it!
To the gates!
Whatever happens, we don't retreat.
Jin! Yuna! The Mongols!
Let's go! How close?
They're at the main gates. If they get through,
we'll stop them!
The ghost! Save us! Taka! Gather everyone who can't fight and get them to the keep!
Everyone! Take shelter in the keep! Quickly! This way! To the keep! Follow me!
They're attacking!
Reach the gate!
Stand your ground! Every Mongol who sets foot inside our walls will die! Don't let them past you!
Archers! Cut them down!
Oh, here he comes! For the
falling back.
We barely damaged them. What are they up to?
Trying to lure us out?
No. Hold them off as long as you can, then fall back to the keep. I'll deal with the siege weapons.
I should come with you.
No. Taka needs you.
beg your pardon.
Thank you.
revenge.
Through the walls. But we can still drive them out. It won't be easy to get back to the stronghold.
Thank you.